Next up, Indonesia in the rain. Go. Much more brutal engine this one's got than the last. No reset, never reset. I'm literally falling asleep doing this though. Oh, fuck off. Can't get the braking right. This car just doesn't quite have as much braking as other cars do. Group B. Still Group B. Group S, if I can grind this and not fall asleep, Group S tomorrow. I've apparently used it for 54 kilometers but never completed an event, which interests me. No, I don't remember using it in free roam. I did all of the free roam in, Fujin. Getting that achievement. After I finished the game, I started doing achievements. And saw that, you know, obviously got to do the free roam. Might as well pop them. because the other ones I can kind of, like, Group B, there's such a wide range of crap cars in Group B. It took me a while to find one that I wanted, and somehow I settled in Sync B as a car that I actually enjoyed driving, which, okay. I do like it, it's fun, but how did I end up with that? Yeah. It's like Group A, anything's viable pretty much. Group B, half of it's not viable, but half of it is, and there's no clear winner. Group S, Group 3, fucking everything's a clear winner. Group 4, half of it's better than the other, but there's nothing that's particularly bad. And Group 2 is basically rear-wheel drive, it's good, front-wheel drive, it sucks. tits.
We'll be right back.
You always think you have more grip than you actually do. It's been 2 hours. I've said about 5 words during that 2 hours. Get a drink if you need a drink. Make sure that you've taken care of yourself physically and mentally. If you're here and you're enjoying, drop a follow. If you've already followed, thank you very much. I do appreciate it. If you've got Twitch Prime, use it. Doesn't have to be on me, but use it on someone. Jeff Bezos doesn't need the money. My computer just gone to 90% CPU usage. See, that's really interesting because the stream I'm watching has just started buffering. And now my computer's using more CPU as soon as the stream froze and started buffering. No, stream I'm watching, not the stream I'm playing. I'm watching bike racing on a second monitor. That's part of why I'm not talking, I haven't even got the audio on for, because the commentator's a dog shit. But yeah. I was like, I'm genuinely about to fall asleep. I don't know why I'm so tired, because I woke up at slept a reasonable amount, woke up at a reasonable time. Let's go that way. Oh shit, that was the end of it. A sub 30, 29, 38, 159. Nice. Cheers, Turbo.